I freehanded just sunflowers, and all I did was do a circle and then do a petal across from each other and then just stagger it. So there's no thing, nothing I traced or anything like that. I just started painting in petals, and I did three coats of DecoArt white. That's what I'm using today, is all DecoArt. I did two coats of yellow, and I used the primary yellow, and I added just a hint of the cadmium yellow, which is really orange compared to the primary. So I kind of did a mixture because I didn't want that my petals to be this orange. And now and I just traced in a circle in the middle. You can do it with a pen or permanent marker or whatever. And I'm going to go back and just give myself a few little guidelines. So I'm going to go back and find my main petals, because they'll be, so you start with the four main ones. Go, you know, across from each other. I'm doing it really lightly because you don't want to scratch through the paint down to the resin. And then I'm going between every other petal and tracing in the one that's in between. And that just gives me a clue as to where to kind of put my shadows and things like that. So the rest I'm just going to fast forward through. I may use a combination of any of these colors, primary yellow, bright orange. I have a deeper orange that I may use, and antique gold, burnt umber. I have neon orange and yellow that I may use, scorching yellow. I've got red, primary red, black and white. So those would be the colors I work with. Basically, I'm just going to start shading and just take it from there. Okay, I've done multiple coats on top, and even with the multiple coats, I still have a piece of dust or two, and it's covered, so I don't know how that happens, but anyway, here they are. There's the back side, which is nice and sparkly, and there's the front side. Just gotta break off all the little spillage. And he turned out, I think, pretty awesome. So I hope you enjoyed that video, and I'll have more for you in the future. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.